I had a friend of mine, you know. We went to school together. We was always smart all the time. We attended school every day. Never a day I was absent. But when it came to results, my friend. When it came to the results, he failed. But you attended and you made it through. May God bless you. Thank you. Where's the MC? His dick disappeared.
Sorry, I'm a very quiet person, but I just I say something. Thank you everyone for coming tonight, and I feel my sister has done such a big achievement, really. I wanted to go into nursing like everybody does in this country, coming from Africa, from Caribbean. Thank you. But yeah, I mean, I came to Nottingham at some point, and I lived with my sister for like a month. I'm from Swindon. That's where we are more of like our family based. Steve, I don't know if you know Steve, they do promotions, music, and they bring artists, gospel artists, like what my brother is doing, T-Boys. So we are based in Swindon, all of my brothers, and we're a big family. We've got kids. Some are like 19, 20, 21. So it's become a big family in this country. So we are doing well, but like when we started, when we came here, it was hard, you know, trying to put things together, you know, and paperwork, a lot of things, but, you know. So we got through that, and everyone is okay. So now that's another achievement that she's put on top of that, and I'm gonna say like my driving today was. Traffic everywhere, I didn't care, but I just wanted to get here, you know, and I mean, nice to see everyone here. I mean, I feel like my sister is surrounded by good people, you know, and when we go back, report back to the big brothers, you know, we had a good time. Thank you.
Thank you. So what we're going to do now is we're going to dance a little bit, and then after that we'll continue to have more speeches from all over the world. So yeah, so I'm going to ask the DJ to play some music, and we can stand up and do a bit of dancing. Is that okay, guys? Fantastic.